What's going on, everyone? Seth Miranda here for Adorama TV with the new Leica M10R. So it's the next in the series of the M10, right? We had the M10, the M10P, which is more quiet, but this is the M10R for resolution. So we had 24 megapixel previously, now we have 40 megapixels. Great for street shooting, gives you more options, cropping, punching in, all sorts of things like that. And another feature that got thrown on this one was 16 minute long exposure. So if you night owls out there, keep that shutter open, let those cars drive by, whatever you want to do, star trails even. It's your world, but you get to keep that shutter open for 16 minutes now. Today I'm shooting with the 35mm 1.4 Summilux, and it's got that amazing Leica build quality. I mean, you see the red dot, you know it's well made. Feels solid as a rock in my hand. We have a 3-inch LCD screen on the back, three buttons, super minimal, sleek design. So it's a good looking piece, like all Leicas. They're an art piece, they're a collector's piece. And today, since I only have a quick minute with it, I took a walk down the block right here in the middle of New York City to grab some details, some really nice shots of the city with some American flags, buildings, cars going by, things like that. It's a street camera. It's a great camera. If you're a rangefinder fan, that's exactly what this camera is, a true rangefinder. All right, that's going to do it for me today. If you have any questions for me about my experience with the M10R from Leica, hit me with a comment down below. I'll be sure to answer you down there. Don't forget to hit like, share this video around, hit subscribe and the bell so you're notified when more videos like this come out. And I'll see you guys next time. Later.